Alright. Stood quiet for a good minute there because I wanted to focus on what I needed to get. Okay. Diamond ring. That's our last broadsword prayer. I think we're fine. Keyword, I think. Sediment bite if 9, 10, and 8. Problem also is I don't have a white mage that has Yusuna. Oh, I can only have 5, so either way. Okay, so do I even have? Let's check. Whoops. It's great. If we survive, we survive. Let's throw anything. You're not rich enough to be throwing shit around. I think I'll leave him to fight that one, because he is stronger. I say. I should move him out of the way because he is the weaker one. I think at this point I should just get rid of the people that are level 3s. Just because I'm not gonna use them, and we're already at that point where a lot of the units are stronger now. That's the real problem with getting a lot of units. You tend to forget the ones that need to level up. But the problem is that because they are heavily based on magic damage and very weak, that's why I avoid using them. And there we go. I was worrying about nothing. The Lamias left something behind. Snake women. Bottom up to their waist down are snakes. And then the waist up is women. Well, somewhat. He mastered throw. Okay. Not you. But you. Tennessee. Will learn. Rock beasts. I didn't really move around, so those other jobs that I wanted to finish didn't happen. I don't think I can do those just yet. That one I can do either. I think I'm just gonna walk around and see if any more people pop up to fight. Those are monsters. For the most part, when you go to anything that pops out of the desert, usually tends to be monsters. This one might also be monsters. No, it's people. It doesn't matter if I fight the monsters or not. They are kind of a pain in the butt to take care of. Because again, they're monsters. For the most part, they'll do like debuffs and all that stuff. I don't think they're at that point just yet, but they can't do that. That's the problem. Ganging up. I think that's more combos. Okay, we're good. And swords. He just doesn't use swords, so we should be fine. Right? What is this? Katana. That's what I thought. So he's fine to go in, but again, I'm just focusing on him. That's not good. We do need to level him and everyone else, obviously, but you know what I mean. Oh shoot, I forgot that I have these guys that I need to level. But I think I might let him go because, for the most part, I think I'm trying to level him up as a black mage. And he's not really doing much in terms of damage. There we go. Let's see how we do with this. Thank you. Ah, damn it. She has reflexes. That's fine. I'm gonna attack with Whirlwind, then we're fine. But I do need to be careful because I can't really attack her, so we need to do magic attacks. So I can't put any here, because if I were to have her to do magic, the only way I can attack her is by placing a magic attack here. But because it's a little cross, it means that it's gonna attack these three spots right here and these two spots. I can't place him here, because then he gets hit. Make sense?